자, 401 차가 되었어요.
We were right. There are survivors out here.
Still alive? Oh, they're gonna be happy to get rescued. So how many are we talking about?
Around 5, I think.
They left a note, so I can see what they found.
And I can see smoke in the distance. Probably a camp. I'm gonna try to make contact tonight.
자, 아무튼 그 실종자 명단을 훑어보던 사람의 정체는 폭탄머리 아주머니였다. 자, 워킹데드 DLC 400데이즈는 아줌마가 강세다 라는 것을 우리가 배울 수가 있습니다. 아주머니가 와우, 거절한다님 깜짝 놀랐다. 아, 거절한다 왔구나. 거절한다님 우리 공마전 TV의 초대 애청자 거절한다님이 오셨습니다.
Everything okay?
So far so good.
아, 파악이 안 돼요? 자, 흑인 아주머니가 지금 폭탄머리를 하고 생존자분을 찾아왔고요. 방금 전까지 여자들끼리 막 싸우다가 습격을 당했고요. 다행스럽게 미국 드라마라 여자들끼리 싸우다가 시아버지가, 시어머니가 나오진 않고.
Don't fucking move.
뭐여 있죠?
Who the fuck are you?
시어머니가 나오진 않았고 총을 든 강도가 나왔어요. 네네, 정대섭님 반갑습니다. 어서오세요. 뭐야?
I found your note.
자, 여러분들과 대화하다가 자꾸 선택지가 나오니까 깜짝깜짝 놀리게 됩니다.
We go out and look for survivors to rescue them. We have food, clean water, and shelter for everyone. We're offering you a chance to help us out and start over.
밀랜드는 어디 갔죠?
This sounds too good to be true, but I think it is. Bonnie, get real. Just because you have to tell the truth all the time doesn't mean everyone else does.
If I didn't trust people, I'd be dead. I know that for sure. People can care about you if you let them.
Like Leland cared when he let you run off alone.
That's enough, Becca. I heard rumors about these
Becca,
places.
저 조그만 거는
this guy 굉장히... I was traveling with ditched me trying to find one on his own. He thought, you know what? Let's do this. She looks well fed, right? And clean? We could all use a meal and a hot shower.
Hold up. We don't know what kind of people we're dealing with. I don't want to get stuck with some crazy asshole like Russell did. I walked away from this shit, Wyatt. And that dude was crazy from Jump Street.
Look, we need people. Plain and simple. You folks can decide if you want to come as a group, or split up, or whatever. But I don't want to be out here in the open after dark. So in a few minutes, I'm going to be getting back in my car and on my way.
네, 제로 송결님도 어서오세요. 스파님 반갑습니다. 어서오세요.
Chell, why are we even listening to her? She's obviously lying.
Even if she's not, I think it's better to just keep on the move. Staying in one place makes you an easy target. I don't care how safe you think it is.
That truck stop was a death trap. It was right off the highway, for God's sake. No way you and a bunch of sick old people were going to defend it. I don't like this, guys. We should just walk away. I don't trust her.
Of course you don't, Russell. You don't trust anyone.
What will it take to convince you?
I don't know.
Russell, come on.
Guys,
자, 어쨌든
trust me.
생존자들을 구조해주러 왔는데.
Well, it could be a trap. What if they want to kill us?
Thank you. Everyone out there is batshit crazy. We've all seen it.
Well, we turned out all right, didn't we?
If we wanted to kill you, you'd be dead already. I had a gun and snuck right up.
Well, what's stopping you?
Exactly. Nothing. Look, I know you guys are wary, and you have every right to be. You don't know me from a hole in the ground. And yeah, there are some crazy fuckers out there. All I'm here to do is make an offer. You can come with me, or you can stay here.
The choice is yours.
So, who wants to come with me?
철근을 뽑자. 철근을 뽑을 철근이 없다. 릴랜드는 어떻게 된 거야?
Yeah.
어쨌든 뽕쟁이랑 범죄자는 가기로 했고요.
I'm just not sure. We've been out here for so long and seen so much bullshit. I mean, is it really worth getting our hopes up?
Of course it is, Russell. Hope is all we've got left.
But being smart,
That's what's keeping us alive.
We have people of all ages in our colony. Teenagers, whole families. It's a chance to reconnect
자,
with people the way you
뭐
used
하는 데까지는 최대한...
That's not true. I believe Rebecca. Look at her. This is not someone who's been struggling the way we have.
다섯 명의 지금...
Can you promise my sister will be safe?
She'll be as safe as she was before all this
happened.
Shell, this might sound stupid, but I think I actually want to go.
Okay, if it means that much to you.
I'm glad you feel that way. We're not going to be out this way again for a long time.
We understand. I think we've all made up our minds.
Well, I guess we have our group. What do you want to do with these?
자, 어떻게 들었는지 모르겠다.
This is a good thing. I know it is.
알긴 뭘 알아? 자, 구조 요청을 이제 더 이상 하지 않아도 된다, 뭐.
How do we know this will work out?
자, 400페이지 이렇게 끝났나요? 되게 짧게? 끝났어. 몰라. 떠난 사람들, 캠프에 남은 사람들은 아, 쟤네들이 남았고요. 타비아와 떠난 사람들이 3명이에요. 저 친구들은 뭔가 안 좋은 경험 때문에 그 따라가지 않겠다는 결정을 내린 것 같습니다. 저 결말을 보여주는 것 같은데 저 할머니는 그 로만이 있었던 그 집단에 속해있던 할머니 아닌가요? 자, 생각보다 되게 짧아서 당황스러워요. 이게 DLC인데 다시 시작하기님, 곰돌이 근성님 어서오세요. 곰돌이 근성님은 카페에 엊그제 가입하신 분이죠? 네네네. 노모 해야 되나? 노모? 노모 해야 되나? 자, 그러면 노모를 해야 될지도 모르겠는데. 아 근데 노모는 제가 아, 뭐 워킹데드는 제가 장난을 치고 싶을 만한 분위기는 아니어서 장난 안 치는 건데 노모는 이상하게 장난을 자꾸 치고 싶어갖고 배신 때리고 싶고 막 다 죽었네요. 자 이야기 자체가 지금 그런데 지금 사진 스크린샷으로 보여주는데 그 이후에 어떻게 됐었는지 보여주는 것 같아요. 네이트인가요? 제가 아까 또라이? 그럼 제가 시체를 바라보고 있습니다. 자, 아무튼 이렇게 끝났습니다. 아, 워킹데드 시즌 1은 아예 이제 다 끝났죠. 예, 생각보다 좀 별론데?